Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following mode error notification while I try to play the My Hero Ultra Rumble via Steam launcher, and this is that message: there is a discrepancy with the server time. Please check your time settings and reconnect. So how to get rid of this error message? And this is only occurs due to your system date and time setting is set to wrong. So anyway, if you like to fix it, just open your date and time settings. So by simply right click on your date and time and select adjust date or time. So to avoid wrong date and time, always enable this option, set time automatically. And also check this time zone if it is set to correct or not. So once you've done these processes, and one more time, you can try to play that My Hero Ultra Rumble. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.